everyone, this is Karan. We are here at the Digital Ocean Tide second edition happening in New Delhi. So here with us, we have today Matthew Campbell, who's the technical lead at Digital Ocean.
Hey, thanks for inviting me.
Thank you, Matthew. So since you speak at various conferences here in India, what is that one most common question that developers ask you?
Wow, what is the most common question? I think it's really about, you know, should I use the cloud? Right? I think a lot of people ask me this because a lot of developers are coming, they worked at big companies and they didn't really do a lot of the operations work. And now they're coming in and trying to build their own startup. And what I recommend a lot of people is to just use the cloud, because you can pretty much get rid of the majority of your operations and just focus on what's core and important to your startup to get it off the ground.
So since you speak at like many of the conferences, and there are so many other speakers, developer speakers, technical architects, etc., who are presenting at conferences, right? What would be the two or three tips that you might want to give them when they are delivering talks at a lot of these conferences, which you might have noticed many of the times? Say the tools, to do's and the to don'ts.
Yeah, so when you're giving a talk at a conference, number one, raise your font point to about 80. A lot of times people can't read it from the back of the room. Number two is talk about something you're passionate about. I see a lot of times people come up there and not a lot of energy. Number one thing, when you're giving a talk, you're entertaining people. And if you entertain them, then they'll consume your content. But if it's really boring, they're just not going to even interact with your content. And for the don'ts, really the biggest don't is not knowing your audience. A lot of times you'll see people give talks and they don't know what kind of audience. Like, they'll give a very advanced talk to a beginner audience or vice versa. And understanding who's coming to the conference and what talks we're giving in the previous years is probably the biggest thing that you need to worry about on the don't side.
Okay, great. So that was quite a lot of tips about conferences, about developer communities, about the engineering and the development skill sets itself from Matthew Campbell, who builds a lot of the microservices and scalability applications on DigitalOcean at DigitalOcean. So thank you so much, Matthew, for a lot of these insights.
Thanks for having me.